Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to quickly delete a worksheet in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to go from having worksheets 1 through 5 down here to only 2 through 5 down here.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So if I'm in a spreadsheet in Microsoft Excel that has several worksheets down here that you can see with these tabs, and right now you can see that I have 1 through 5. Deleting one of these is very simple. It's just a matter of going to the tab that you wish to delete, right-clicking, and going to delete. But before you delete the worksheet, Excel is going to just send you a notification to make sure that you want to delete the sheet, because once it's gone and you save the file, there really is no way to get it back. So in this case, I'm going to hit delete, and I can see that that worksheet is gone. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So now if I'm in my worksheet and I go to Control Z, I can see that there is no way to undo the deleting of the worksheet that I have just done. So before you save this file, just make sure that you did in fact want to delete that worksheet. If you did it by accident and you haven't saved yet, you can go to File, Close, and make sure right here you say Don't Save. And then if I go back to File and I go back to the sheet that I was working with, because I did not save it, the worksheet will still be there. So there is a way to recover if you've quickly hit Delete Sheet and you didn't really mean to. So we go over other ways to delete worksheets in Excel, including a way to use VBA to delete a worksheet. And we go over that and more out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.